So we're heading off to like Placid. So much space. Look at luggage.
Hope you're in a bigger car than me.
So there's Tim. Wait, actually,
a little bit.
So let's go. So we're picking up the car. Let's do it.
This is our car for the next 10 hours. Nice!
Finally arrived. It's 11 already. We made it. So have a good night and see you tomorrow. First thing to do in the morning here in Lake Placid, Starbucks. So we finally arrived in the ring. Beautiful. First practice is over.
Great.
And I hope the coaches
Amazing.
Are happy.
Oh.
Hi, yes we are.
Awesome.
We try to stretch out. It's kind of stretching out after practice.
We got.
Oh, this is so cute.
Personalized like CD with some pictures on it. For
from our Japanese fan. Thank you so much.
Thank you. We're so happy. So we're doing now warming up for the second practice. So there's a competition going on already, and on the other ice rink there's junior practice. Tim is pretending to warm up.
Thank you. Of course, I have no bag.
Oh, okay. All right.
Ready to go.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go?
So Team Kenton just finished the draw, and now off.
No one has one.
Off to dinner. Good morning, everyone. We are at the ring.
Captain time.
And going to our first practice now. So we are ready to go.
With the short dance, and we are really, really happy.
First short dance in the season is over.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. So it's already the third day, and we are going to the free dance practice. Ooh. So makeup is ready. Now let's go and rock the practice and after the competition.
The last hours before the competition begins. I brought coffee. It was a coffee.
No!
Thank you guys for all the support. 10 hours drive is coming.